much. Yeah, okay. Please have a seat. Please have a seat. Okay. Please have a seat for a moment. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, please. Have a seat, yeah? Okay. Okay, okay. So, Charlotte and Pratika, this is the fans here.
I think they are lovely and I'm so happy. In fact, we are so happy to be here and it feels so good to be loved so much. Thank you.
Okay, and then how about you?
Absolutely, I think Taluja and Rishi both love you. And thank you for giving us so much love.
Yes, we are very happy to be here.
Okay, jadi katanya nih, kata mereka berdua.
And we should also thank both of us. We need to thank AnTV for bringing us here. Thank you so much.
Okay, Sarah dan Pratika tadi mengatakan.
Actually, Sharat, I know him from before. Like,
okay.
He was my friend already when I joined Kasam.
Okay.
So it wasn't very difficult for me at least to work with him.
Okay. Jadi untuk bertemu dengan Sarat, kata Kartika, ini bukan pertama kalinya dalam tayangan Kazam. Sebelumnya mereka sudah bertemu, jadi saat harus bermain bersama dalam film Kazam, mereka sangat bahagia sekali karena bertemu dengan teman lama. Oke, tell us your experience when the first time you play in Kazam series.
Yeah, first time when I was told that Kartika is gonna play Tanuja, I was extremely happy because I happened to know her. And we were playing. Definitely makes working more easy than comfortable. Because let me tell you, both of us feel that Kasam is a show, is a film that you guys say was made. There will not be another show like Kasam!
Yay! So thank you, Indonesia, for loving us so much. Thank you.
Okay, while you guys are working, yeah, filming on Kasam, yeah, in the process, there's any special story between both of you? Maybe a romantic story between lucu ataupun yang mungkin tidak terlupakan. Katanya ya, Kartika ini sering banget ngerjain Syarat saat syuting ya. Jadi sering banget bercanda karena mereka pun juga adalah teman yang lama ya. Tapi katanya pasti suatu hari nanti akan saya balas ya keisengan ataupun keusilan dari Kartika. Oke. Okay. Kita mau menanyakan lagi nih pertanyaan selanjutnya nih ya. Oke, talk about Kazam ya. Oke, Syarat and Pratika. Oke, talk about Kazam. Both of you is a couple in this TV series, right? Okay, so the question is, do you have any romantic moment, both of you? In the show and outside of the show, both of you.
I think Kasam is all about romance, it's about love, right? Everybody believes in love out here.
So yes, I think both of us have really enjoyed romancing each other on screen. I think she's a wonderful actress.
Yeah, but off screen we are Tom and Jerry.
Okay.
Yeah, so
okay.
We love playing pranks.
Okay, jadi tadi Rima juga nanya nih, di serial Kazam, kalian kan pacaran, ada hal romantisnya. Katanya selama tayangan film tersebut memang itu adalah tayangan-tayangan yang sangat romantis ya, betul? Betul. Tapi di luar situ katanya mereka kayak Tom and Jerry ya. Wah, tapi siapa yang tahu ya kalau benci-benci tapi cinta. Because it's so close ya, between love and hate. Or maybe you hate each other but you love each other. Okay, just kidding, it's a joke ya. Okay.
We are hoping that we work together soon, but we've been busy, she's been really busy, I've been busy, but after seeing this love,
I think somebody will definitely
I think we will do a project together very soon.
Yay! Jadi katanya ya, kita sih berharap bisa bekerja sama lagi.
The project will be called Tom and Jerry in Indonesia. Yeah!
Okay, I will translate first ya. Okay, jadi katanya mereka akan bikin sebuah project bareng ya. Karena sebenarnya sekarang entah Kartika ataupun Syarat sedang sama-sama sibuk ya. Tapi katanya demi kalian yang sangat cinta dengan mereka, mereka akan bikin sebuah project bersama ya. Doakan saja mungkin yaitu judulnya Tom and Jerry di Indonesia. Oke. Ada lagi? Oke, baik. Nah, sekarang, for now, Jarak and Pratika, all of us know that you guys a couple, like a very sweet couple in Kazam series, okay? And now we want to see one of the moment, a romantic moment, that you can show to all of us live. Now. Okay. Oh, katanya, but wait a moment, before that. This is the moment that you have to. Yes. Not her. Okay, please. Okay. Yeah, give to her in a romantic way, like in Kazam series. Okay. Nah, kalau yang sering nonton pasti tahu ini adegan.
Say I make you nervous, a tragedy, I'm a beautiful disaster, a reckoning, you wonder how I got this way, you think I'm someone to be saved, someone to clean up and tame, oh some things never change, you think I would look pretty on your arm once you cover up my bruises and battle scars, but it always ends the same. Can't bear the things I've had to.
Okay, bersama dengan salah satu penyanyi kita yaitu adalah Eka. Eka Ariana.
Oh my God, how beautiful you are.
You say I make you nervous, a tragedy, I'm a beautiful disaster, a reckoning, you wonder how I got this way. You think I'm someone to be saved, someone to clean up and tame, oh some things never change. You think I would look pretty on your arm once you cover up my bruises and battle scars, but it always ends the same. Can't bear the things I've had to face. Got you crying on your knees in pain. Oh, some things never change. Oh, you break your back to make me feel again. Stopped asking for forgiveness, 'cause you should know only fools tread where the angels fear to go, but you keep trying to get too close. Save myself by turning into stone, so save your judgment 'cause you just don't know, but some things never change. Oh, they say I should feel guilty and change my ways, leaving crumpled bodies in my wake. Swear I didn't mean to make them break. But they're so delicate and so mundane, and they keep coming like a moth to a flame. Oh, some things never change.
Foto dan seru-seruan bersama, mereka tetap berpikir bahwa kalian adalah orang-orang yang penuh dengan cinta, yang sangat hangat dan juga sangat memberikan mereka semangat tentunya ya. Okay, after a selfie moment for some of you guys.